Chill into weather. Kamaka Pili.
Today was a beautiful day. Tomorrow, we're going to be seeing similar conditions with a slight increase of instability for the east end of the state. So that's why we'll keep our moderate threat for rains green across the board for the rest of the threats. Where that threat of the moderate rain is coming from is this cold front. Now, that cold front swept over the west end towards the central portion of the state yesterday and continued more towards the east in the overnight hours until today, and really going to be stalling there and situated there for the next few days, possibly up until Tuesday, early Wednesday. So what we're going to be seeing is the shower activity is going to increase because of this storm system, but there's going to be an upper level disturbance and another lower level disturbance that will drop in the same vicinity to where this cold front is situated towards the east of the state. That's going to increase the instability in terms of moisture, thunderstorm opportunities for the windward sides of Hawaii Island, in particular for Tuesday. What we're actually going to be seeing as we get into Tuesday is this system will kind of back up over the west end of the state and be more of a widespread rain shower activity for Tuesday. What we've seen today, again, mainly shower activity for Hawaii Island, leaving the rest of the state quite dry with the exception of the east and northern portion of Maui. But from that part all the way towards Kauai, a lot more blue skies and a lot more sunshine. What we're going to be seeing, again, moving into tomorrow, we're looking at tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock. We're going to see some flares mainly for the east side. Right now we're seeing the east side of Maui, but that greater chance of thunderstorms will increase during the afternoon hours, again, for the windward side of Hawaii Island. And as we get into Tuesday, you see how that system will kind of be itself in reverse, encroaching upon the entire state when we're talking about the chance of moisture. That's going to be going up until Tuesday evening into Wednesday morning. And from that point on, we're going to see some beautiful conditions for the rest of the week. For tomorrow morning, we're looking about 7 o'clock, 70% chance for the east end of Hawaii Island, along with the higher chances for the east end of Maui. But as we move to Oahu and Kauai, it's going to be looking to be a start to a beautiful day tomorrow. In terms of our ocean conditions, we do have 4 to 6 up north, 1 to 3 for all the remaining shores. For the east side, we're going to continue to see some calmer conditions until we get into the middle of the week where the trades are going to be returning. Tomorrow, increase of moisture again, mainly for the east side. As we get into Tuesday, that greater chance encroaches upon all the islands. Once we get to the middle of the week and following that, back to some typical trade wind weather, winds will be breezy to end off the weekend into next weekend. Sam, toss it back to you.